try to clean the tank. This one is a steam iron. So I took these wire off and took the electric off, take this plug out. I'm going to take it off. These are pipes which take the steam all the way to the iron. Basically hold this one and it will mark as well. It's easy to find it out next time where we took it off. Last turn. Now we want to take this white wire, this one. I'll take off the pipe. So, take this plug out as well. This is try to make it easy. Take it out. And there you go. So this is the whole tank. Now I can remove easily this pipe because it's stuck in there. Then I'll take it to clean from inside. This is pump. So as you can see, these cables, I have to remove this one as well. I'm not going to remove these pipes because these are with the special clips. So that's the intake. So the brown is this side. Black. So we got this one almost free. Now I will remove this one. It's a bit hard. This one I took it off from here. This pipe is going, so I'm going to clean this one, and I'm also going to clean this feed. Okay, these all clean with the hot water and vinegar with lemon. So that's a tank base. These are the pipes. We've got to this nut. Make sure it's straight. Now we put it back here. Just want to make sure all the seals. And now this is plug for. Now put back this, build this side, it was here. So that's everything is done. Now we will put together the part of the iron, then we will connect it. So this is one side. Okay. this clip. Just make sure and then you have to squeeze this in. That's it. This is done. Okay, everything is done. So mm